For the St. John the Baptist Parish Sheriff's Office needs your help finding a man wanted in a deadly shooting in Garyville. Detectives say Timothy Johnson is accused in the May 7th shooting on Sherman Walker Street that killed one person and wounded another. He's wanted on one count of second-degree murder and two counts of attempted second-degree murder. If you know where he is, call Crime Stoppers.